Up, everybody, it's Casual Key from the Wayfair Game Channel, and this is Casual Sea of Thieves. So we're gonna still be working through doing some treasure maps here, getting our 250, getting up to our 250. And yeah, so let's get started. Please like and follow and check out that W code. So let's go put our flag up. Get a couple extra board voyages and get the heck out of here. No soul. No gold. No Athena. Where's the... Grade 4, and he is in the wilds. He's not that far away from me. We might be selling a lot more than usual today. Nice, we gotta go to loan. We got other ones for loan too. One with two, or three, and then one with two. Alright, let's roll. Probably should have checked barrels again, because it is night. Definitely would have. Sorry about that. Damn it. Chill out, lady. Definitely have to watch that Reaper. I know what they're going for right now, but... Are we friendly? Probably not. This time I'm assuming it's a sloop. I'd probably be assuming wrong also. When you assume it's a sloop, it's usually not. Oh, so close to them. Wait, what are they now? Oh, they're still four. Alright, let's get this. Wasn't it though? That was from one of the other ones. Going away at the moment. Just wait, Callie. Yeah, I'll get them in a minute, hon. Seen it. I'm not gonna wait that long. I'm gonna try to find it. We got those two. Almost to grade two. This will probably actually get us to grade two as soon as I put him on the boat. What? You know what the sound is, Callie. You know what that is. Come on. Let's go get rid of this sorrel. Come back. Shit. They're right beside us. Okay, Callie. Yeah, I'm not the only one in the house, fool. I'm live streaming, okay? Just give me a second. I should be down away from them. This is my favorite region, but is it worth it to get killed? Forgot about that outside ring there, how far it comes over. Gotta dig him up and touch him. It's not gonna give me much. It gives me a little bit. Kinda shitty. Let's just be unlocking that stuff from killing skeletons. So I'm not even trying to go for that. I'm betting, you know what I mean? Since that's the only thing that they gave me, I'm definitely going to go for it. We're definitely going to take it. Why not reach? Must be fighting something. Should I get rid of shit first? I'm only grade 2. That's a good one, though. I don't care if I lose my emissary. I just want to complete voidness. That makes a point. But is that the best way to do it? Is by fucking with a Reaper. I don't want to lose anything either. I feel like they're fighting something, doing something. that arena, maybe? I might have got stuck in that arena. There was another ship down there, but I was also ignoring it. Seen going down, going east, is at Cannon. assuming these guys were somewhere in that arena somewhere, I guess. Let me tell you. This should be the voyage right here that puts me at 200, though. Their mast just went down. Oh, did they sink? Their mass is just dead, I think. They gotta be full of loot. Some loot, though, because they just fought a fortress. They're at 5, so they gotta have some loot on them. Can I just dig it up there, though? I'm talking to myself. There was definitely a ship coming at me. That's why I left. You guys seen that. But, it wasn't the Reaper, I think. And the one that's at, Canning Cove is still at Canning Cove. Where's your shirt at then, Callie? This one will literally give me to 200 if I can fuck. Just get these last two. Careful in that chair, please. You can't sit back in it, Callie. I was digging at the wrong end. I get it, man. ass game can't even fucking load when you're coming into something. What the hell's that? Something was happening with the server just now. All of a sudden, I'm getting everything that's coming. It's all coming in now. Like, it's weird. How in the fuck? There's two there. Oh God. Holy hell. Two grade fives? That one was just a grade two though. Like, what is going on right now? Oh boy. Okay. one's up on the top there. For 100 soul, I think. I don't want to take it though. I might take it. Definitely not putting it on the boat now. Disney characters, man. Okay. Stupid. Oh, so you're gonna go under your little shells, huh? And none of them give me shit. That's fucked up. Stop spending so much time here. I'm already spending too much time. Sell these? Load up and go sell. Two grade 5 fucking Reapers, man. That scares the hell out of me. I'm not even gonna lie. Trident thing. Pick this up. It gave me XP, buddy. There must have been one there too. It gave me XP towards my emissary. The last time I checked, I don't think you can sell these fucking things. We're gonna see. Or maybe it's like the goddamn ammo boxes. Once you use it, then you can't sell it or something. We did get the 4 today. Peace out, castaway. I need to go see where those fucking reefs are. Get the 5 so bad, but at the same time, no, not dealing with you today. I'm going straight to fucking Port Mary. See you later. It's like the game knows what I'm about to fucking sell. Ain't that some shit? Hit on it. It's still out there. It wants a piece of me. About the sorrow too, that's why I was filling up so damn quick. Some fucking reapers. I don't want them taking my shits. Sell this stuff, but I took it anyways. Alright, let's go. It should be close enough to drop. Find the goddamn gold order. That's the ship, right. Seriously, it should not be this hard to find the gold hoard. Here's the gold hoard symbol. Seriously? That was rough. That was way too rough. Ugh. Thanks for watching today. We should be live tomorrow. I'm not sure. We'll probably be playing Sea of Thieves. We'll be starting a casual playthrough new season here soon. I think we're going to play through LA Noire. I'm not sure yet. So. But yeah. Thanks for watching today, guys. If you're watching this on YouTube later, please like and subscribe. Come over to our Facebook, like and follow. Till tomorrow. Peace out.